Okay, listen. I got something wrong with me. That's the first thing to know.
I got threads in my head. I got threads in my head, man.
I twitch and shout a lot. Makes me look like a damn freak show.
Can't you ever cut that out?
I'm sorry. Touch it, Bailey.
I'm sorry. But inside my head's an even bigger mess. I can't stop twisting things around, words and sounds especially. Have to keep playing with them until they come out right.
Sorry.
Jeez, forget I asked.
Like I said, a damn mess. Then I started working for Frank. Frank Minna, Private Eye.
Boys?
Frank, frankly, frankity, Franco!
He's the one who taught me how to use my head, turn it into a strength. He gave me a place in this crappy world until I screwed up.
Frank!
Brooklyn, she's in trouble now.
Ooh.
Does anybody know what Frank was into on this?
There's something going down, and it's big, and they were not happy about what he found.
We find who did this, and we square accounts.
If I figure it out, I'm gonna make him regret it. I promise you that.
That's her. That's the girl that Frank was following.
I think she found something.
What happens to poor people in this city wasn't news yesterday, and it won't be tomorrow.
Where's everybody go?
Mostly just disappear.
This town is run by Moses Randolph.
When someone isn't seen for what they truly are, that's a very dangerous thing.
Do you have the first inkling how power works? Power is knowing that you can do whatever you want and not one person can stop you. Those people are invisible. They don't exist.
If you threaten his work, he will destroy you.
You're all alone?
You got no idea.
You're webbed up in this somehow, and these people aren't gonna stop.
If.
You got a head just like mine, always turning things around. Some people call it a gift, but it's a brain affliction just the same.
You remember what I said?
She doesn't know! She doesn't know!
What don't I know?